Middle there is my black Warlock, black and blood color. It's got blood decals. Also a first flight heads up on this too. Also going on the J435. To the right of that, we have a gold and white colored modified lock doorknob. Looks a little longer than usual. It's going to go on a J450. This would be Jeff Miller's lock doorknob. Elongated, converted to dual deploy. Drogue at Apogee main at 700. Fred's rocket is down. All right, here we go. B, 6, 7, and 8. All right, heads up on this. These are three big rockets, three big motors. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow. We got some sort of motorized failure there. We fire crew. We got one locked door, not Warlock there, which probably is going to be stuck in the woods over the winter.